Okay guys, welcome back to God of War Part 5. So the witch has told us to go down here. I'm sure there are some monsters down here that we're going to have to kill. So let's get cracking. The boat. I know I said it before, but I do like these graphics.
Nightmares. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares.
Oh.
Or they are nightmares. I don't remember which. I wish I could ask.
How's that? Oh, it's a chest. Let's see what's in here. So what's this? Common talisman. Okay, that's a few. Burst of health. Okay. Right, we'll deal with that later.
Atreus, to me!
Why do I feel like we're missing something around here? I'd love to know what that old trick is. I guess we'll find out later.
Over there!
Anything over here? Nope.
Now we'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all of us.
Oh,
there was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own beds.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great.
Okay, there's a chest over there. Dock we can go to. No, maybe not. I think there's a dock there, isn't it? I'm sure we've missed a lot of stuff in there, guys.
There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks.
Well, we haven't met no bad guys yet.
Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor. God of thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh. That sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god. Son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask?
That's where we gotta go, guys.
I think I see something. Just sitting there in the middle of a lake.
What the hell's that? Oh, it's a statue.
Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Oh, he's lost
the axe did not return.
Yeah, sorry, it's happening, guys.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before. See? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag.
Right.
We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long. He's one of the giants. He's so big he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. It's pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Can you kill the seagulls?
Come on!
Oh, there's a frog.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Sexy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here, I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay.
What the hell did he get up there?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch.
What the hell's that?
Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see them out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Sure, I'm open.
Okay. So let's upgrade that. Chest armor. Okay, so let's upgrade that.
That there's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day.
Okay, time is well now. Okay. Not enough resources for that. Increase vitality by 3, defense, cooldown. Okay, let's see what else we've got. Let's go for wrist armor. Oh, I've got enough resources for that. I'll just spin now.
Kid? What's it gonna be?
Okay.
Best of luck with all the rampaging.
Okay, guys. How do we get out of here? Oh, there we go. How's that? Oh, it's just the doors closing. Okay. Any chests over here? What was that?
Looks like the same person as the big statue. Must be a god. Or a king?
Okay, wasn't expecting that.
What is this?
A horn. Here's the end.
Can we blow into it?
Without knowing the outcome?
Well, we usually push every button, pull every lever we see.
Outcomes we can predict. No, this is something else. We must develop your instincts.
Okay, I guess we're not doing that first. What else have we got? Whoa.
With luck, that tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready.
Great, enemies will blow up when you kill them.
These rooms. If we find a cipher, I bet I could figure it out.
Right, okay. Well, they look Welsh to me. Okay, so let's get in the boat.
When the water dropped, new beaches were exposed. We should search them for resources.
Okay.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight, couldn't she?
Yes, she fought. Beautifully.
What the hell's that?
Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, that's definitely Welsh.
Careful!
What's that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Don't be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sailor and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Wow, what's this?
Disappeared.
Come, let us not be distracted.
How's that? That's a club. Ah, there we go.
Hey, it's a fragment of a language center. We should look for more like this.
Okay.
Hey, that could be valuable.
I'm going there? Obviously not. Found. Ah, silver. Cool. Okay, let's get back in the boat then.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
We will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
Alright, anything around here, guys? We got put up that.
Nope. So, know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
There was a man I knew of long ago. His stories were brief and purposeful.
Sounds fun? Do you remember any?
There was one that concerned a hare and a tortoise. Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Okay. Yes, sir.
Oh, that's that gateway he was talking about, wasn't that? Okay, here we go, I suppose. Hopefully.
Come, boy.
Right, what have we got here? Aha, chest. What did you pick up our time? Welsh.
Wonder who wrote this.
Okay, what do you reckon, guys? Good idea or not?
Good! Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Back at his shop.
What does it say?
Sir. These runes read death inside.
Okay. Right, so that's locked.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Okay.
Let's get you The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look-see inside, don't you think?
Okay, let's have that
safe, bruiser boy!
Okay. Which one to go for? Passive effect. Okay.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
Oh. That's the soul leader. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, No hell. Ever.
It does not attack.
Ah. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
I do not want to fight that thing. What's he found now? Okay. More silver, that's cool.
Focus up!
Yes, you should.
Dwarven, but no Ray. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Weird. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Okay, how the hell do we get up there? Okay, I guess we go this way. Come on, you old battle axe. That was lucky.
I'm out of breath.
Okay, I do not like the look of this, but let's go down here. Okay, now let's have a look. Cool, full health.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Oh.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. It's some kind of drawing. Maybe a map? Oh! Maybe a treasure map!
Ooh. You like treasure maps. Okay, so there's another one of those symbols there. Okay. There's one there. There's one there. Where's the other one? You guys see it anywhere? Feels too quiet to me. Right, so that's where we came down. That's there. How's that? Oh, got some gold to throw in our axe, lovely. Where is it? Where is it? Come on. Okay, can you see any of our guys? I can't. Right, if you were a secret ruined thing, where would you be? Don't like that bloodline down there.
unlocked. Right, well, I'm going to end this video here. And hopefully when I come back, I can find where that thing is. Okay, thanks for watching. I'll see you guys in the next one.